How to live stream on YouTube. Today we talk about Google Hangouts. Okay, so you should be used to this page by now. This is your channel dashboard. This is where you can see all your videos, all your comments, all your stats at a quick glance, and you'll be used to this bar here. This bar is your Creator Studio options, and what you need to do to start live streaming is go to LiveStream. Now, what this will do is it will load your immediate live stream options and maybe even some previous settings from your last live stream. But today we're not going to be streaming via this direct system. What we're going to be doing is trying to stream via the quick hangout system. So go to events over here, click events. Now what you'll need to do is click new live event. So you need to title it whatever you want. So here you go, I'm going to put in a load of numbers here. You know that you're going live, you're putting your description here, okay, your tags, and then you're making sure that quick, using Google Hangouts, this one here, is ticked, right? And then you choose how you want it to be. Is it private? Is it public? And when you're done, when you've put in all the settings, right, you can even go to the advanced tabs and pick some of these, education, you know, categories, educational, language is English, whether you want a live chat enabled, that kind of thing, all of these options here, okay? When you are ready, you click go live. Hello, this is your webcam. This is also your Hangout environment in which there are hidden settings all over the place. Right at the top, you have the ability to invite people, sort out your microphone, sort out your camera, sort out the bandwidth that it's using, and your settings. The settings include what webcam you happen to use. I have a few attached to this computer. What microphone you want to use. Once again, I use a webcam, ironically, as my microphone. And your default desktop audio, should you be playing anything at the same time. Now, on the left-hand side of the Hangout, there are other options. These are part of your toolbox. So you can have a little chat here. This chat is solely for you and whoever is in your live stream. So that could be your notes for you to run off of, and they're just on the side of the screen. Or for anyone that happens to be in your live stream with you and you're collaborating, you can send messages to them. You have the screen share feature in which you can share things from your desktop. So therefore you can illustrate what you're looking at or how to review products or how to generally talk about and react to other YouTubers. You can control your guests. When you invite them in, you can involve who looks after the camera, if they're muted, who looks after their mic, that kind of thing. Once again, you could do that over here as well. Within the whole control room, you can actively mute people so they could be part of it, or they can control who you're watching at the same time. But when you've done all your settings and you're ready to go and you want to start talking to people, you press that little green button right there, and you will start to live stream straight onto YouTube. Remember, make sure in your previous settings that you have set it to public if you want to alert people via notifications each time, and have fun. For more tricks and tips on how to go live on YouTube, there's a playlist up here or in the description down below. Hit subscribe for more tricks and tips. Hit that notification icon so you know when I'm next on a live stream. Go out there, start creating.